Hello, my name is Pablo, and this is my first ever recorded YouTube video where I'm actually talking. I started this channel because I wanted to play aggressive decks and cater to the audience who likes that. My first few videos are going to be terrible because I'm wicked nervous, but they'll get better. Every video will be better than the one before it. In this first video, I'm going to be playing. What are we going to be playing? We are going to be playing a life gain deck in regular standard. It's green white. And these are the cards. I'm gonna switch out a few because in the first game that I played, I forgot. Well, it's no lands, first of all. And this is a card selection I made, as far as removal goes, Lizard Brawl. One drop, we got life gain, learn, more life gain. This card I like a lot, especially when you're gaining a lot of life. In one turn, you can hit people for 10 or more. Alright, and this reloads you later in the game. I wanted to take out two of these, actually, and put in two of the enchantments that do basically the same thing. And, you know, also you gain a life, you gain extra life with the first part. Alright, and we are gonna play a game. This is way harder than I thought it was gonna be. Alright, it's a keeper even though it's all one drops. Turn two. We're gonna go white. Because I'm gonna play Charm Stray. Obviously. And Guiding Voice. We're putting it on this one so they can't frostbite it. Alright, early game. Do we need more land? I don't think so. I think we can get away. Expanded anatomy because we can put it on the creature. We'll just make it too big for red to go and gain a million life every turn. Don't care. It's not drawing cards, doesn't matter. They're never going to be able to catch up. Even Annex into Embercleave, then it just doesn't matter. I'll easily be at 30 life next turn. Not really, but. Hope to draw a plane so I can play both. Well, it doesn't really matter now. Thank you. Huh. Okay, so I think I'm gonna play the speaker. I'm gonna leave open the drought. No, I'm not. I'm not that. I'm gonna get into life. I was right, I am at 30. You could argue to play the land here because that way you have a bigger hydra, but I'd like to keep this. I don't think I can do this right now. Do I care? No. I think that's going to be big next turn. Maybe he'll attack with the champion. That'd be neat. Yeah, if I don't draw land. Draw the land. I might have needed the land. Oh, I wouldn't have been able to use the all seed and the anatomy. Kitty cat lockdown. Can't stop, won't stop. What could he do here? He could Ember Cleave to kill it. But I'm not gonna block anyway. If the Ember Cleaves at 6, 9 damage. Yes, 31. Ooh, that's not good for him. I'll tell you what. Is he gonna chump all of them? Is he just gonna chump with one? Or does he want to lose three creatures? I'm okay with him losing three creatures. That's just game. Like, how are you gonna catch up? How are you ever going to deal 40 damage in one turn? You have 14. Okay. Yeah, he blocks. I'm coming back from that, buddy. This first game was too easy. Mono Red's a very easy matchup. Down to 21. Oh, he should have pumped. He could have done an extra 3. He missed out. Okay, well, that was a good first game. Terrible narration. Won't be so nervous. Anyway, that's it for my first narrated video. Tomorrow's will be even better. I'm going to practice some games not on camera, but still narrating, and yeah. Thanks for your time, and hopefully you liked the video.